Hey, hello, this is Drown Across. And welcome to Absolver. Let's just go. Virgin. Oh, okay, change your skin color. Okay. Die smart. Well. Rotate. Nope. Not that many. I got both. Got wild. Mooth-slick. Straight. Upcut. Thatch. Pardon. Prissy. Okay. I see from all angles, but okay. Let's just go straight. And copper. That's it. Combat style. Oh, we got combat style too. Okay. Active ability parry. Okay, we got Forsaken Balance combat style with a slight focus on strength. Yeah, parry blows completely the attack and stuns your opponent. Bruce mainly strength and vitality. Misses a stun of the attack, the lost health can be recovered. Avoid. Mainly improve melee dexterity. Kind of like more of the absorption. Oh, let's go with that. You're going with the lowest difficulty one. Oh. Yeah. Name, Absolver. Go with Drown Across. And there we go. Absolver. Looks nice. Yeah, we saw we don't have any. Wouldn't choose a face or anything. I'm guessing we're always gonna be wearing that mask. Or different masks. Have a face. Have been chosen. Interesting. So this looks like the mask plays a big role into Absolver then. Let's try to jump. This looks like a game that could use jump. But anyway, look at this. This looks really nice. So. Dodge. Oh, we got some emotes. Victory. L2's block. Okay. What's that? In floating behind our butt. Okay, let's just go. Yeah, we're slowly sensitive. Planes of a doll. Looks like Zelda. Sorry. I hope we can go. I don't think we can go through that, but I bet we can go there. Yeah. Grab that axe. What? Lock. What? Lock? Oh. R1. Oh, holding. Okay. Oh, this is how we do the absorption thing. Nice. Okay, that's cool. Little practice on me. Go in there. I hope there's our dummies. This one's alive, it's not doing anything. Yeah. Oh, we can break those. Well, they didn't do like, can't look in there. There's a door, but there's a wall, so. Okay. Could at least done it like this. Put it black, so. I think at least it's dark. Okay, it's not. See? Okay, it's not time to nitpick. Punch. Arm, giant pot. Combat deck. Your combat deck has 4 stances, each starts with different attacks. Enter each stance once. That I can do. It always goes to. Interesting. Alternative attacks, change your stance, allowing you to change smoothly with other attacks. Okay, cool. You can start with this one, then change it to yours. Okay. No, just drop down, just turn him back. Okay. Guard also allows you to cancel an attack. Okay, cool. Oh, cool. And that gave us something, I guess. Let's do it here. Oh, we can break these too. On already. Or, yeah, there's a path there. There's here. Go up? Oh, guess not. Ladder. Well, it's 01 now. Oh, let this guy get you. Just there we know. I don't know how that works. Yeah. Dodges us and takes stamina. Oh, I don't know what I did. Oh, there's guys fighting over there. Cool beans. This fine and fit Ceylon Island Lawn. No. Oh. This way or that way? Of course. This teleport. So then, have place to go now. I don't know how that works. Okay, whatever. We'll figure it out. Level up, nice. Come to meditation. Got some different equipment. Oh, I do. Oh, so the weight. Lowers our damage. Looks cool. Got nothing for elbows. Looks cool too. Don't know where we got this equipment, but hey, meditation. One attribute point. Building strength is not a matter of gaining muscle volume or mass. It is about channeling the energy, both the body and the mind, for maximum power. Really about learning to tolerate pain and trauma. It is more of a state of mind than a physical limit. Uses maximum stamina and therefore allows one to chain or equipment weight. Mobility increases stamina, recovery speed. Okay. Increases the quantity of tension caught and stored in a shard when performing an XSF's full defensive ability. Interesting. The health. Cool. Oh, cool. That time? No. After we do that, we can recover our health. There we were. That's right. Yeah, that's well, that's dumb. Because this thing didn't say anything, right? It's not like a. What's saving there? Oh, I'm guessing it's just a safe spot. Or a checkpoint. Checkpoint, that's. I'm thinking. Wait, oh, that's why we got that haircut there. Hey. Oh, that's nice. Actually shows you where the door is. Another level. Unbreakable. Not breakable either. Meditation. Two more health. Survivability. So. Yeah, do health and strength. Do like a give and take build thing. But we can explore other options later too. Alright, we're here. Good guy? Talk to him. That's voice acting. Nope. M. Talon. I will try to help you as you progress. But if you lose yourself to the fold, I won't be able to save you. The fold? Interesting. Those who wear the mask are not all your enemies, you know? I will not attack you. What if I attack you? When you are saved, you can enter meditation and practice your combat deck. Don't worry, you are safe when in meditation. Go meditation now and practice your combat deck. I don't want to. Art gloves. Interesting. I'll do the charging attack. Okay. Yips. Oh, we're not gonna do that now. Do it off screen. Let's just keep going. We practice. Others will learn. You will be able to. You may not need this right now, but it will be useful when you after enemies. Sure. Okay, thanks. Same thing. Keep on your path until you reach the ruin of Rastland. There you'll find others like you. Come into the combat soldiers. Walk without fear, we will meet again. Okay. Same thing. Got a interesting mess there. Hope we can kill him. And I'm not gonna try right now. Got three guys now. Oh! Thanks. Punch in the throat. Still need to learn how to do the version thing. Rush. Oh, there we go. That's where we need to go. Not what I wanted to screenshot, but okay. You died. Okay, I'll do it again. Oh, looks like there's some people here. Heaps. This looks really nice. Oh, hopefully we don't get ganked. Altar. Correct. Equipment what? Thing? I don't know. Combat trials. Wanna do that now? Social. Okay. Do. You'll become an absolver. You will have to prove your worth and defeat Rishran in the Hanging Gardens of the Tower of Adal. First, you must beat Kuritz in the Colosseum, Killer and her brother Kargal in the Old Birdhouse, and the six smart ones roaming the city and the forest. Okay. Only then will the stone gate of the Imperial Tower open. That stone will show you your targets. Beware of these foes, they will not be defeated easily. Okay. Is it a player? Just an NPC showing you that, hey, you're getting nailed down there. Oh, there was. Oh, down there. Oh, we got some guys there. Okay. See ya. W Babylonian. Don't follow me. I am friendly. Hey, some dudes. Central Harbor. Damn. The other guy. One. So we're gonna go again with Vitality. Keep going. Oh, we got some. Our paths. There was somebody. Over there. Can I target you? Ow. Ow. Ah. Ease it. Ease it. This is a heal. Yes. Okay, not going that way. That looks pretty. That's it. Come on. Ah. Are we? Somewhere. Okay. Down here. Down by the river. Yeah. This. Here, tear and gather pants. Down by the river. Women. Abu. Don't attack me. Oh, you can push them off. Oh, he fell. I'm sorry, King Malibu. I still don't know. I still don't get it. What's this? Elite Scout Plates. I like my Roby thing better. .6 already. Same damage. Hey. Thank you. Love. Got a belt. Cooperate. Sure. Hey. Okay. Oh, we did. Then we level up too. Yep. Raise our strength a bit. Naboo, Cartman. Oh, this is where we started. Oh, let's go with the other guy then. Yeah, get him. Haha. Shockwave. Nice. Oh, there's something here. Hunter pads. Hi. Come on, King. Did it. I don't know if that counts for him. Shockwave now. The door open now, I think. What are you aware? I'll just go follow this dude. Guide his bridge. We got some new equipment too. mask. Oh, we got some hunter pads. So we're normal now. Who's this guy? Get him. Gonna fight me now? A fight. I'm dead. Go now. Where am I? So, door here. This is where we are. Oh, this path? Okay. Go then. Isn't this where? Hey, yeah. Hunting path. Look through here. Dude over there. What just happened there? Oh! Ying! Getting ganked! Oh, careful, dude. I don't want to hit you. Getting the last shot in, huh? Oh, it's a treasure here. Still in bracelets. Leather wristband. Oh, you're gonna... Gonna fight that dude? No, let's not gank him. Come on. Oh, sweet! Got a wop on. I don't know how to use it. Find out. Well, if I die, he can get it. Got a shiv. Mess with us. Cut ya. We'll cut ya so bad. Gonna cut you so bad, you're gonna wish you weren't cut at all. What's the covering? Sure. Alright. Good job. An item? Didn't get. Oh, there's a dude here. Is there a break? It broke! Lame. Oh, two more dudes here. So I was thinking. There we go. I think it's triangle. No. Ow. So that's a look like it was glowing. Oh, it's some treasure here. Air Chief. For our other buddy, come on. Hey, you're gonna get ganked. Come on. Open that. I'm gonna pick it up. I'll pick it up. It's over here. Treasure. Okay, it's filled up our HP. Cool. Shield. No drops. Wonder if those the leaders have special drops. Gotta keep finding them. You'd get a level. Oh, I got two. Oh, drop something. Ants. This. Ooh. Well, those are the war gloves, I'm guessing. This. Yeah, looking cool. Gonna keep popping. Oh, it's King. Hey. That's this way then? Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Okay, so they do respawn. Didn't drop anything. Oh, okay. Yeah, three guys now. Okay. Oh, sorry. We're not. What? Let's go up. And you want to keep fighting? Okay, that's weird. I don't know why it changed. Lag. I think I hit him too much and the game aggroed me or something. I don't know. Oh no. Okay then. You wanna go down there? Where are we going? What? Oh no. Oh, that's my buddy. Yeah, Sam. Yep. No, no problem. And drop him. Yes, yes, yes. No, no. Again. This thing's always happened to us. We got two attribute points. No more of it, man. Oh. Messed up. Come on, target that. The hell? Air trapper. What's this? King, hey! Oh, target. Oh, sorry. Guard unlocked. Rapper stuff. Fine. Oh, there's three guys here, right? Yeah. Sorry. Okay, we got him. Oh, this guy got a sword. Miss. So we gotta work on combos. So I'll just too much to look at. I don't want to take too much time doing that on the stream. So I'll do that after we're done. Okay. Good job. Oh. Not the way. Oh. I think that just goes back. There you go. This the way? Oh no. Something here. Okay. This is going back. Hold on. Aha. Yeah. Think I'm good at it. Well, I think that tells us. Oh, because it said we got a shard, so we got 3 shards, I guess. And that's the items we can use. See? I think that's it. There. This way? No, that's going back. What are you doing? But oh, it's here. Remember, you have a block. I always forget. Worker's pants. Oh, don't fall. Oh, this is back. This gotta be the way. Just leaps back. Trapper under top. That has to be up here somewhere. It's back. Here. Oh no! I wanna play with the or attacks more with the combo system, so I'm gonna leave it here for now, then we'll continue on the next one. Then drown across. Thank you for watching, have a good day, and bye bye.